This is the little girl that did the nose cover. These are the materials she used. She used paper, two rubber band, needle and thread. Let's see how she do, how she make it. Start. She folded the paper into different segments. She attached the rubber band to the end of the paper. And thread to join it together. She used the same process for the other end too. He used the needle and thread to sew it together. Is done. Just spread the paper and attach it to your nose with rubber band to your ears.